back to melting plastic, I decided we'd make a bird. And thought the kids would get more of a enjoyment out of that. You can see here that the wing is slotted. It's not welded on there yet, but it'll just kind of float around.